So our answer to this is, so we have copper oxide, right? So copper oxide, that's right.